matter when you need a vacation. Come where the sun and the sand is waiting, right down here at the bottom of our nation. I'm talking about Florida. Yeah, come on down to the Sunshine State and bring your money, pick out the place. Well, chances are you'll decide to stay. Hell, everybody else does. They're filling in the swamps to make some more space. And man, we're starting to need it. We got state farms and alligator wrestlers, more state executions than anywhere but Texas. Shuffleboard and wet t-shirt contestants. Man, you gotta see it to believe it. Come on down to the Sunshine State. Bring your money, check out the place. Chances are you'll decide to stay. Hell, everybody else does. Well, we're number one in lightning strikes, snake bites, alligator and shark attacks. We got a million illegal aliens to sack our trash, clean toilets, wash dishes, cut the grass. Tell it, it's heaven. We feature one golf course for every man, woman, and child. We cut down the trees and get to see for miles. Don't seem like a place you could kick back a while. Well, dude, it don't get no better. Yeah, come on down to the Sunshine State. Bring your money, check out the place. Chances are you'll decide to stay. Tell everybody else does. We got these federally subsidized sugar plantations. They're bigger and richer than most European nations. They own our politicians and hire all the Haitians. It's what you call a sweet deal. Well, everybody said it was some kind of joke when we said it ain't over till your brother counts the votes. And 10 years later, we were still sucking smoke. It's what you call a state steal. You come on down to the Sunshine State. You bring your money, check out the place. Well, chances are you'll decide to stay. Hell, everybody else does. Well, our school system rates higher than Mississippi and Louisiana. No, we ain't up there with Arkansas and Alabama. 10% of our children wind up in the slammer, and that's gotta count for some. You see, we ain't got no state income tax, man, but we get to screw on a Yankee tourist, and that kind of makes up for that. That's what keeps us fat, that and a lot of fried mullet. Come on down to the Sunshine State.